Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Rizwana's Little World. Today I am here with a sweet recipe. Let's see what is that. It's a dessert made from rice and jaggery. It's one of the authentic dishes of Andhra. Let's see how to make it. And before that, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe and hit the bell icon. Now let's get started. Here I took 1/2 liter water, and to this goes 1/2 kg jaggery. Once the jaggery is melted, let it boil for 2 to 3 minutes, and the consistency should be like water. Meanwhile, heat a kadai and add 2 spoons of ghee to it. To this goes cashews. Roast it well till it turns golden brown color. Now to the same ghee add coconut and roast it well. Keep this aside. Now coming back to our jaggery mixture, add 1 spoon of crushed elaichi to this and mix it, and add all the roasted nuts and coconut to the mixture. And now turn off the flame, and this is important. And now add rice flour to this mixture. Here I took 1 kilo rice flour for 1/2 kg jaggery. The ratio of rice flour and jaggery should be 2:1. Now mix it well without any lumps. And this is the perfect consistency, and now it is done. Isn't it very quick, easy and healthy recipe? Try this and let me know your thoughts in the comment section. And if you have really liked the video, please hit the like button. And also, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe. And thank you for watching.